iTunes.
What up? Happy Easter! My name is Mr. Whiskers, and welcome to Toono This Weekend, 7 Days of Easter Eggtacular. So, today we are checking out for the SML movie, Bowser Jr.'s Easter Egg Hunt. So, I hope you enjoyed this video! Already? Run, Junior, run! Oh my goodness. Easter!
How do you color?
I love the bunnies!
I know how I do!
With this marker. Around and around and around and around. You crack me up. Oh my. So puns. We had to do something new.
Charlie, can we please paint eggs or something? Well, Charlie's painting them right now. You can watch him paint eggs.
No. Well, can we at least do an Easter egg hunt?
What did you say?
The Easter egg hunt.
You know when we hide the egg and we gotta find them?
Easter egg hunt.
Well, what's funny?
Oh, man. Just go along and play. Let me watch TV.
What's so bad about an Easter egg hunt? What's your excuse?
Do you really want to challenge your father in an Easter egg hunt?
Yeah, what's so bad about that? Just finding eggs, it would be fun.
Just a surprise.
You naive little son of mine.
What's so funny?
Just walk along with me. Come on, gotta show you something.
Okay. Dad, where are we going?
Look, son, I have something to show you. You were too young to know about this before. I didn't want you to idolize me for my greatness, but I think you're old enough to know about it now.
What is it, Dad?
Something might be new.
Your father
what?
Was a 10-time Easter egg hunting champion. Look at the picture. I was young, fit, and in my 20s. Had women all around me.
Oh, so this is really cool. All these trophies from Easter egg hunting?
Of course. What else would they be from?
Well, he's holding a bowling ball. This is a bowling trophy.
No, it's not.
But he's holding a bowling ball.
No, it's a really big Easter egg. They like to roll it on the ground whenever Easter Mr. comes around and get baskets.
Well, what about the bowling pin?
That's not a bowling pin. It's just a...
What a ripoff.
...that was deformed or chewed on, something like that.
Okay, Dad. Well, still, this is really cool. I didn't know you were an Easter egg hunting champion.
Yep.
I'm gonna brag to all my friends at school about this.
You should, because I'm basically a celebrity. Just look at me. I'm smiling.
Are you impossible?
Please.
You still want to challenge me? I'm your father. I'm the king of Easter egg hunting.
Well, yeah, I want to challenge you. This would be really fun. Because then if I win, I can get your bowling, I mean, I get your Easter egg hunting champion trophy.
You never get that trophy. Never.
Please.
You never ever get that. Sorry. Okay.
We'll have an Easter egg hunting contest, and if I win, I get your Easter egg trophy. And if you win, I'll never bother you ever again while you watch Charlie.
About that. Come on, Chip Pee Pee. The egg door, huh? We're marching on the parade, huh? Eggs in the oven. Sizzling up. Party in the microwave, party in the microwave, party in the microwave. Extreme hot.
Just be quiet and listen and get ready to lose, okay? All right, I'm gonna count down from three to one. go. The eggs are hidden all through the house. I did not hide them. I did not slide Chef Pee-Pee a $50 bill or anything. He just hid them himself.
Okay.
Now, I'm going to tell you a couple of rules before we get started.
All right.
All right. So, before you lose, you need to know that when I push you down, I mean, there's no pushing down, there's no kicking, there's no punching, there's none of that. And if somebody finds out, they get to keep that.
I can't believe that.
All right, Dad, that's unfair.
Now get ready.
Okay, let's go. I'm ready, Dad.
All right, three.
Okay.
Two.
Okay.
One.
Okay.
Go.
Oh, it's the Easter egg hunt. You made a corpse, huh? You now.
Time for the litter box. Loser.
The sucking head, huh?
Stop. Stupid egg. This is not fair. I haven't got one egg yet. And Dad's cheating. Where am I gonna find an egg?
That's what I call it, the golden egg.
The litter box. Perfect idea.
You smell like poop or something? That's cold. Well, the golden egg's rare, huh? Yay, Junior! Junior is the best. what a miracle. Well, happy Easter, aka the Eggtober 2021. So, we have to say goodbye to Easter. Bye-bye.